Woo! What is up, mi familia? This is gonna be a little bit of a different type of video. If you do happen to enjoy it, make sure to slap that like button. If you guys wanna be featured in the next upcoming video, make sure to comment down below all your pickup lines. I will say anything to strangers. Make sure to comment down below and I'll feature you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoy. Let's get it!
Get off the top!
Shout out to my boy SagarNetworks for filming us today and also my boy Sergio. The links will be at the top of the description. Let's get it, boy!
But what about you? I just need one person, just one of you. It doesn't even need both.
To get, like, a strap on?
However you can do it, as long as it's good. Look, as long as it's okay and I like it, that's all I need. No one has to know. No one's ever gonna find out. Just a one-time thing.
I'll know though, so.
Damn.
Damn. But you know,
thank you
though.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you guys. Nice to meet you. Yo, 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 watch out, watch out, watch out. Hello. How's your guys' day going? What's your name?
Sue.
Nice to meet you. My name's Jorge. Can I ask you guys one big favor?
Sure.
All right. Just, all right, but like, don't be thinking I'm weird or anything. Is it cool if like one of you guys fucks me in the ass? That's all I ask. Like, it's cool if there's no problem. Like, I just.
Oh, nah, man.
All right.
Sorry.
Have a great day.
Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Hi, are you going to class right now?
No, I'm going to meet.
Who?
I'm a lesbian.
Oh, shit. Oh, hell no, it's a mom, nigga. I'm not gonna fuck around with the mom. It's a mom and her daughter, nigga. I'm not gonna fuck around with the mom and the daughter.
He pulls out on time, I promise.
It's okay.
Okay, have a good day.
All right, fine. You want me to talk to you? Oh, hell no, that's an old ass nigga. I'm not doing it.
Hey, don't talk. Just, I'm gonna pretend that you can't talk, all right?
Yeah.
Like you're foreign or something, all right? Okay? Just don't talk and just nod and smile. Hello, excuse me? How's your day going?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
Jerica. Hi.
Jorge. Okay, so basically, this is my cousin here. He's a foreign exchange student, but he's been trying to find a wife lately, and, you know, I'm just trying to get him to be new friends and stuff like that. Do you think he's cute at all?
He's a good-looking guy, yeah.
Okay, so if you think he's cool-looking, can you just, like, give him a kiss on the cheek? Just, excuse me? Hello, nice to meet you. What's your name?
Isabel.
My name's Jorge. Can I ask you a couple questions?
I'm heading to class right now.
Just quick, little quick questions.
Sure.
Okay, first thing, do you have a boyfriend?
Yes.
Are you just saying that? Like,
no,
I was
like
not,
I
know, I know
is,
I'm not like,
I
I'm not like attractive or anything, but, oh, what? Dude,
it's a little awkward
because
I have a boyfriend, but.
Oh, but it's, ishtis refreke? He said he doesn't care. It's okay. Look, honestly, look, I've trained him to be like a professional side host. So like he's discreet as fuck. He just wants your number if that's okay with you.
I'm going to say no because I'm not like that, but.
Damn, that's a shame.
Good effort though, good effort.
But my cousin, he don't speak like very good English, but he thought you were cute if you want to meet him.
Yeah, I have a boyfriend.
Why are you lying? You know you're lying to yourself.
I'm not lying, I've been dating.
Okay. Hey, that's good then. Have a good day. He don't want you.
First of all, you guys are super cute. All
right, chill, bro. Yeah. Chill.
I'm
chill. Okay. You guys go here?
No.
You guys don't?
Yes.
What you guys doing?
So the thing
Be
is,
honest, just go. Tell us. Why are you laughing?
Her financial aid. My financials aid is here, but I don't go here.
So where do you go to CRC?
No, I go to ARC.
Oh, you go to ARC?
Yeah. Damn, okay, besides this, dude, shut the fuck up.
I'm just trying to have a conversation.
Okay, so the question, okay, first of all, you guys single?
No.
Be honest, it's okay. No. You guys have boyfriends. We're ugly as fuck. Just tell us the truth.
No, we're in pretty, like, long relationships.
Damn, really?
Yeah, okay. 3 years, two years.
Oh, wow, well, congrats.
Yeah. Sorry.
Okay. It's fine.
Wait, sorry? What you mean, sorry? I just said if you guys had a boyfriend. Okay,
Any
so.
Any other questions?
No, I just wanted one of you two beautiful ladies to fuck me in the ass, honestly. That's all I wanted.
That's all he wants, to be honest.
I brought him here because I was kind of scared.
Yeah.
No?
No, are you sure?
However, don't even.
I mean, anything works. Yeah, like finger, you can grab a stick, anything.
I'm good.
You can play with your hair.
I have a question for you guys.
Go ahead, ask.
Do you know where the students are?
We don't actually even.
Okay, hold on. I do. Hold on. What are you guys looking for?
Student services.
Like the financial aid, right?
Yeah.
That's gonna be in there. Like literally you walk, there's a door to the right, it's in there. You see it.
Okay.
Yeah, and there's the bathroom right there if you guys wanna go to the bathroom.
Well, thanks, too. I guess then.
Have a good one. Hope you find the one for me.
Get, bro. You know, look here, right, look here, my children. All right. We're not gonna give.
I'm proud of you, bro.
Hey, thank you, bro. I'm just trying to get fucking ass. You feel me?
You know, we out here trying to get our mandingles played.
To be honest, like.
Hello. Is it okay if I sit down here? How's it going?
Pretty good. How about you?
Pretty good. What's your name? What's your name?
Tiana.
Nice to meet you. My name is Jorge.
Jorge.
To be honest, you're fucking beautiful. I drag my balls across a mile of glass just to smell one of your farts. Is it cool if I get your number? You don't got a boyfriend?
No, not yet.
Not yet? You will soon. Just, can I get your number? Yee. What'd you say your name was again?
I forgot already.
Damn, what's my name?
Jorge.
Excuse me?
Jorge.
Damn, I'm a horrible boyfriend.
A horrible boyfriend?
Yeah, I can't even remember my girlfriend's name. Hey, excuse me, man?
Yeah.
Is it cool if I ask you a question?
Sure, what's up?
Nice to meet you. My name's Jorge.
Yeah.
So, I have this problem with one of my girlfriends. Like, I think it was last week, bro. She told me, like, she was pregnant or something.
Right.
And I'm not sure. Like, my ball's been, like, scratching lately and shit. Like, you think, is that something I should check up on?
Because sure.
I've been with, like, a couple guys that fucked me in the ass and shit, but...
Sure, I would say check it out. And I see the camera over
there. Yeah. But... All right. Hey, is it cool if you use the video?
Okay.
Thanks, bro.
I saw that, and I was like, I'll go with it.
Oh, hey, by the way, I'm just kidding. We're making a YouTube video.
I know.
If that's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Please,
is it
so?
Is
it? Cheap. I'm going to say to some, you're going to be gay this time, right?
No, hell no.
Why not?
We're kidding, by the way. We're recording the video.
Sushi Bros.
Thank you for making it all the way to the end. It really does mean a lot. We're about to hit 1,000 subscribers thanks to you guys, and I just want to let you guys know that I fucking love you guys. It means the world to me for you guys to like and watch every single one of my videos. I really do appreciate each and every one of you guys. If you guys want to see more videos like this, make sure to comment down below hashtag comment trolling, hashtag gang gang, hashtag gratatop. But seriously, if you guys did happen to enjoy, make sure to slap that like button, and if you aren't subscribed, subscribe for more. Let's get it, let's get it. Woo!